G'day, I'm David. Welcome back to part 4 of my Let's Play Banished Colonial Charter mod. The game start. So far we've got 4 add-ups, they're all working. One's a woodcutter. One's a blacksmith. One's a forester. And one's a gatherer. I'm going to need a tailor soon, when the child was born. That's good. Logs should keep us going. I mean, 215 firewood. So, pull a new one. Build a hunting log. Hunting cabin. Probably take a while, considering I need 3 to build it. What's the blacksmith doing? 32 tools? I'll probably stop that at all, man. Considering they got 4 adults. I'll add another builder. Tools. This day it's picking up resources. Where is it? Alright. All the moon. Now we just need the bugs and the stone. Been build a well out this way too, so you don't catch on fire. And then we're starting to bring in this stuff. Thank you. 28 of 24 logs. Getting there, slowly. Just need the 12 stone, but all the logs we need. Six stone to go. Foundations away. You just need them to build it. There we go. Starting to build. Now we have a hunting cabin. We have builders. We have one hunter. There's some of the stone that's in the way. We've got two labels now. McCaylin has become an adult. He's working as a labourer. We've got five adults now and one child. Starting to get more and more. Making a forest to do. Two logs. Making seeds. One log, two logs, seeds. Year 7 now. it's almost done. Records. 27 medicine. So we don't really need a head wound. Tidal pool building. It's a tidal pool building. Find resources. Resource production. More than minerals. So far, what? Door hatch. And there she's going. Food production. More food generation. Walking ship. Hunting log. Duck, another one. Ah, there we go. Corridor pool. Where does that go? Water, I assume. No. Doesn't seem to want to go there anyway. Gold and silver oil and a gold yellow or silver for a penny. Currency used to purchase goods or for trade. I'm sure we'll get around to building all these other buildings sooner or later. Probably later the way the speed of this is going. No, I don't know what it's done. We're going to have another family soon. Plenty of food. Lots of firewood. Heaps of stone, man. Starting to get low on iron. No, we're not using iron for anything at the moment anyway, so that doesn't matter. Nope, got 35. not really yet. We still got 10 codes. That's alright. So I went crazy in that time. Yeah, that's fine. Yes, I'm ready. Where's that all in? Oh my god, it seems to be working well. With the 2,000 food. Government's huts are almost overpowered, aren't they? $159 stone, yeah? Oops, I'm arguing a bit again. Well, I'm gonna take a break here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.